And Tony, you always say thank you to Tony, but more than anything, not only is he a dear friend now, but he's also somebody that's helped me in my life by default, which I'll tell you the story on that. But I always say thank you to him for these kind of opportunities because I've been very, very, very blessed to be able to travel the whole world and bring everybody together, no matter where you're from, what you represent, your culture may be, who you may vote for, what your religion may be, and bring everybody together through the universal language. And that's music. And when I spoke to Tony, I said, man, Tony, you know, I would love to get in the rooms that and speak to the people that you speak to, because it's a room full of people that only want to get better. People that want to help, people that want to grow. And bottom line is, there's no way you can help anybody unless you help yourself. There's no way anybody's going to believe in you unless you believe in yourself. And there's no way you can love anybody unless you love yourself. So, Tony has given me this opportunity. So while I'm on this stage, because we gotta get, I just came from Cincinnati over here to do this for the night, and I gotta go right back to the stage.